Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will show you how I repainted Slowmo from Monster High. I'm quickly going to remove his clothes, and we can prepare him for his face up. I decided to make him a wig, so his hair has to be removed. And to make this happen, I need to cut it as close to the scalp as possible. To safely remove his head, I dipped it in boiling water for a few minutes, and after that, simply pulled it off. When it comes to removing the hair from the inside of his head, I always use tweezers. To remove his factory paint, I'm using cotton buds and pure acetone. To make sure my materials will stick on his face, I gave him 3 layers of Mr. Super Clear, and once it was dry, I began sketching his eyes with watercolor pencils. I'm sorry about the focus of the camera, I was really struggling with it while filming this video. I'm using chalk pastels for his eyebrows, and when done, I'm using an eraser to give them the shape that I like. Thank you. To bring some life to his hands, I'm using different colors of pastels, such as green, brown, purple, beige, and pinks.
Thank you.
is almost done. What is left now are the highlights in his eyes and to dress him up. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoy what I'm doing, please give this video a thumbs up, share and subscribe. And you can also follow me on Instagram and Facebook for more pictures. Bye!